cycle. That's the only way he can stretch. But he does want it to tell him that Seth Rollins retired him.
The following contest is a women's division match scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, from Elmwood Park, New Jersey, Liv Morgan.
It is a big weekend for Liv Morgan. She's going to have only her second one-on-one match in her history at a pay-per-view when she takes on Carmella this Sunday at Extreme Rules.
This is a moment that Liv has been working her ass off for. Pay-per-view match against Carmella at Extreme Rules.
But before we get there, Liv Morgan goes one-on-one with Zelina Vega. It happens coming up next on Friday Night SmackDown on Fox. Zelina Vega on SmackDown.
This is a hell of a run for Liv Morgan. Zelina Vega does not care about any of that.
And her opponent from Queens, New York, Zelina Vega!
Well, Zelina Vega and Liv Morgan were part of this tag team match last week that really got out of control. How out of control did it get? Check out this week's Progressive Match Flow.
I can't wait.
MatchFlow is sponsored by Progressive, a triple threat of protection with home, auto, and more.
Toni Storm and Liv Morgan set to start things off with Carmella and Zelina Vega. The cheek shot. Carmella and Liv Morgan have had their issues the past couple of weeks. Tag made. Here comes Carmella and Liv Morgan as well. Going right after Carmella. And Liv Morgan driving Carmella to the second turnbuckle. The official now at a count of seven.
It's over.
Carmella is just more worried about her nose.
Carmella, sweetie, I'm not sorry because I'm tired of you running your mouth and then running away. So I challenge you to a match at Extreme Rules. I'm going to make you look as hideous on the outside as you are on the inside.
Fighting words from Liv Morgan. And tonight, one-on-one with Zelina Vega here on Friday Night SmackDown.
Well, I believe we have. Yes, we do.
Carmella joining us here tonight in Philadelphia for Friday Night SmackDown. Of course, Carmella and Liv Morgan go one-on-one this coming Sunday at Extreme Rules, streaming live exclusively on Peacock. Not quite sure Liv Morgan was expecting Carmella to be out here tonight.
Yeah, but this is Carmella getting a closer eye on the action. You know, she's excited about her Extreme Rules matchup against Liv as well, I assume. Getting a front row seat to scout.
The matchup underway. Liv Morgan taking advantage and a drop kick. Driving Zelina Vega into the corner, and Liv Morgan is underway. And meanwhile, here in front of us, as Liv goes right to the back of the neck of Zelina Vega. Carmella.
Tell everyone at home how beautiful I am, okay? Tell them right now.
The self-proclaimed most beautiful woman in the world joining us here on commentary.
That's not self-proclaimed.
And look at Liv now rolling up Zelina Vega. So, Carmella, let's talk a little bit about what's coming Sunday at Extreme Rules, your matchup with Liv Morgan.
Excuse me. Let's not ask about that yet. Is your nose okay? Last we saw you, that thing was broken.
You are such a gentleman. You know, thank you.
Cover by Zelina. Morgan kicks out.
I want to thank everyone at home, the millions of people that reached out to me. Everyone was so concerned, but just a false alarm. I am okay, and I'm, in fact, still...
So, Carmella, I want to talk about the millions of fans that Liv Morgan has and the following she has in social media, because many believe the reason she's in the spot that she's in
today... Are you talking about all the little mouth breathers at home living in their mom's basement, Michael? Of course they love Liv, because they're just like Liv. Liv is just like them. I don't even want to talk about Liv. I want to talk about me. Talk about how beautiful I am.
Can we...
Look at Zelina Vega trying to get Morgan to tap out.
Look at me, and look at your jaw on the floor. Michael!
Clean it
disgusting
up.
You're drooling.
Clean it up.
It's disgusting. I know I'm beautiful, but that is not a good look for you.
Well, Michael Cole looking like a pig out here. Liv Morgan, you know, putting on a show. I mean,
you don't help matters, you know.
Can we not get her a chair? Yeah. I don't understand. I didn't even know you were coming out here. I apologize.
It's okay. I always make do. I mean,
And Zelina Vega now, and if she knocks off Morgan tonight, talk about the momentum Liv loses heading into the match against Carmella.
Can we please talk about something here? This is Liv Morgan's second singles pay-per-view match ever.
Hey, this is what she did to you last week.
Right? Oh, face first. Hopefully Zelina Vega's face is okay.
Uh-oh. Was that a little PTSD moment there for Carmella after seeing the face cut?
I almost had to break my nose. It's disgusting.
And Liv Morgan goes right after Carmella. And this is a little example of what could happen on Sunday at Extreme Rules. And now, oh, what a kick by Zelina Vega.
Carmella dodged that kick like Canelo the other day at the press conference, but Zelina cleans up. Liv Morgan!
And Zelina Vega, thanks to the Carmella distraction, with the win.
Here is your winner, Zelina Vega!
Liv Morgan has asked for this opportunity. She's worked for this opportunity, but she may rue the day that she poked Carmella.
I guess, but also Carmella couldn't help herself but get in here and try to ruin Liv Morgan's moment. This is Liv's time, is how Liv believes, and Carmella says, no, it's all about me, honey.
I believe. Well, ladies and gentlemen, I want to switch gears and talk about the reason that not only Carmella, but now Mr. Corbin is happy as of late. He went on a spending spree today in Philadelphia.